after you.
Plants in here with the goal is to get 16,000.
Wow. About
3,500.
16,000.
Rich 16.6, and this one's Carissa. That's a rich doctor.
Look at those, look at these,
thorns?
Thorns on them.
You haven't seen anything. Flying dragons, a dwarf root stock.
Wow.
I've got this in there.
We've got flying dragon, and I mean, it's supposed to plant it under your windows. Somebody never went to the house.
Yes. So for instance, this guy, he's been propagated here. And he had two buds. Two of them came out. So the first thing you would do is clip these off, clip the thorns. Nobody wants thorns. Not these thorns anyway. Then we're gonna put a stake in it. You notice the stakes, this tray hasn't been removed yet, but we put the bud union a certain direction and the stake in a certain place. Because we have them packed in here so tight. If we want to fertilize, we want to be able to go down.
Okay.
And this is 30 by 60.
Okay.
And this is the same size as the greenhouse we have.
Right.
It just seems smaller.
Wow.
So these lights are actually what we put on some of the smaller trees that we were trying to grow out. We put this light on, it comes on about 6 o'clock, 5:30, 6 o'clock, and stays on till midnight. Done?
Yes.
Okay. There's a reason it's called citrus caviar. See how it's starting to ooze out? Look at it. See it?
Yeah.
I'm not putting any pressure. I'm just holding it. See that?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Can you get that in focus right there?
Got it?
Wow.
Yeah, look
at
that.
That's, what is it called?
Citrus caviar.
Citrus caviar. Wow. That's amazing. This is like, there's so many out here.
Oh, and this has been picked up.
Beautiful. That's just so pretty.
Yeah.
Now, which one is this one? This one is the kind of this one.
This is a, that's a,